For this problem, we want to evaluate the log base 5 of 125. Here we have to answer the question, 5 raised to what power equals 125? We know that 5 to the third power equals 125. Therefore, the log base 5 of 125 equals 3. This is the final answer.